This video presents a brief lecture covering water science basics. Water is essential to life on Earth. Across the planet, water covers 71% of the Earth. Most of the water on Earth is in the oceans, in fact, some 97%. That leaves only 3% of the water on the planet as fresh water. Of that, 2% is frozen and less than 1% is available for drinking water. Water is found on the planet in three forms, including solid, liquid, and gas. It is the only chemical compound found naturally in all three states. We routinely call water the universal solvent, and we suggest that given sufficient time, water can dissolve anything across the planet. As water travels across the planet, it brings with it materials in solution, that is, dissolved, and suspension. This is a critical point in thinking about how the topic of water science fits into an environmental science program. The water cycle, or the hydrological cycle, follows the transformation of water from solid to liquid to gaseous form and around again and again. The water cycle involves the movement of water through the biosphere. By volume, some 96.5% of the Earth's water is stored in the oceans, and the oceans supply some 90% of evaporation in the water cycle. Some important processes in the water cycle include evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. Evaporation is water vapors that rise into the air until it cools and condenses and forms water droplets. Condensation is when millions of water droplets come together to form clouds. The clouds get heavy and gravity tugs on the droplets, and the clouds release it as precipitation, for example, snow and rain. Surface water includes water available for exchange with the atmosphere and includes water in rivers, streams, lakes, reservoirs, shallow precipitation-driven wells, precipitation-driven springs, rain catchments, and peat bogs. Surface waters are typically more contaminated than groundwater because surface water picks up materials across the landscape and carries these materials through solution and suspension into surface water bodies like lakes and rivers. Groundwater is contained in aquifers below the Earth's crust. It makes up about 0.61% of all water on planet Earth. Groundwater from confined aquifers generally gives us the highest quality of drinking water with the lowest need for treatment. The lecture notes are a combination of accumulated knowledge, statistics, and points from the course materials, for example, readings, videos. There are no parenthetical citations since the lecture note text was written after reviewing course materials, but not with specific reference to them. As such, the list of reference sources below reflects the expected supplementary reading the students will complete to accompany their understanding of the materials presented in the lecture notes.